Hello viewers, welcome to my YouTube channel. So in today's video we are going to see how to remove the copyright symbol of Generate Press premium label. So in this video we are going to see how to remove the copyright symbol or the label of Generate Press premium. So first let's look at a demo site. So this is a demo site. So here you can see that there is a label or a link here that powered by Generate Press. You can see that this is a link. So by allowing this link here, you will be losing some SEO juice, or your site may lose some SEO to this link. So by removing this link, you can improve your improve the site SEO. So let's see how to remove this link. So first, log into your dashboard, log into your WordPress dashboard, and go to appearance, and then install the Generate Press premium as mentioned in our previous videos. Then you can see that there is under appearance, you can see a item known as Generate Press. Now once this Generate Press premium has been installed, under Generate Press you can see different modules. There are different modules here. See, the Generate Press premium current module, Generate Press premium version is 1.9.1. so under this premium version you can see different modules. Now you go to this copyright module and click on activate. So this copyright module has been activated. Now you go to customize. So appearance, customize, and under appearance, customize, you can see that you can see that this site is already having some pencil icons. This means that you can edit those particular items. You can see this pencil icons here. Now click this pencil icon here at the bottom of the footer. So now you can see that customize layout footer. So this is another way of going out. So under layout footer you can see that there are three footer widgets. Now under copyright, so under copyright you can change the content that is displayed under copyright. So for this you can see that you can use percentage copy and you can give the year and give the site name, like my site name is teclacart.in, all rights reserved. So here you can see that the link has gone, the Generate Press link has gone. You can remove the Generate Press copyright symbol. Now click on publish. So once it is published, you go to your site and you check it here. So now you can see that this has been removed. Thank you for watching my video. Please subscribe to my channel.